Hey, it's Dean. I'm back again from Multi-Genre Music Man. Hey, why don't you be a part of our Triple M family? Hit subscribe down here and you'll be part of our family. You'll know whenever a song comes out. If you hit the notification, you'll be notified whenever a new song comes out. You can make comments down below when you want a song. If you have a song idea, you can put it down there. I'll have it up usually the same day or the next day. As for this next song, Rick Trent, my buddy Rick Trent, he probably thought I forgot about him, but a couple days ago when I was at his house, he asked me to play this song. And, yep, I'm going to do it for him right now. This is Animals, House of the Rising Sun. And I almost forgot to do it today. This is my last song of the day, and I almost forgot to do it. And then I was trying to think of a good song, and his song idea popped up in my head. So here we go. I have heard this song before. But here we go.
There is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin.
I think it said this was recorded in the 1964. I was going to say, you can tell it's the 60s from the color of the drums and the backdrop and everything like that. It's just the colors of that time and era.
And the haircuts.
This song is 57 years old, and I swear, if they took out that organ and put a piano in there and put some electric guitars, a band could come out with this song today and make a hit out of it. It's the words and everything are still, fit today. So, I think just take out that organ, maybe put a piano in there and some electric guitars and stuff like that, and it probably would make a pretty good hit today.
Well, and well, all in change.
The Animals, The House of the Rising Sun from 1964, 57 years ago, yeah. Thank you, Rick Trent, for asking for that song. I really enjoyed it. If you like that song like we did, please like it, share it. Share it on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, any way you can. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell for the notifications. And if you don't mind, if you would like to make a donation to my Patreon account, the link will be right underneath. You can just make a $5 donation, and that will help me out with getting these videos out, because I do them all day. And until I hit 1,000 subscriptions, and I believe I'm at about 65 right now, I won't be making any money off these. So, like I said, if you'd like to make a donation, you can do it through there. Other than that, this is Dean saying, have a nice day. See you tomorrow, probably, because I'm pretty much done for today. See you tomorrow.